up, Woodlands? I'm Taylor here at the 27th annual Texas Crawfish Festival, where the taste of Cajun cuisine is at everybody's fingertips.
Crawfish is a longtime staple of Southern cooking, and I'm here to find out why the folks down south love it so much.
150 pounds of crawfish right here. How do you eat a crawfish?
Twist, pinch, then you suck.
Suck! Twist, pinch, suck. That's how you do it. Now that the crawfish are boiled, what do you do with them next?
We put them in the ice chest right there and take them up front for people to eat.
What do you add to it to give it the flavor?
I can't tell you that.
That's the secret. How am I going to figure this out? What is the secret to a good crawfish boil?
Having good friends around you, good spices, good crawfish, just having fun.
Cheers. Cling.
Have you ever heard of a Cajun seven-course meal?
No, I have not.
It's 1 pound of boiled crawfish and a six-pack.
What do you like about the flavoring of crawfish?
I believe crawfish. The meat is fantastic, and then the spices they add just make
explosions in your mouth.
Yeah, oh my gosh, you're so descriptive. That is wonderful. It's like an explosion, like a Mardi Gras Cajun explosion in your mouth. And it's music, it's the food, it's the people, and it all comes together. I love Louisiana crawfish, baby. Yeah!
What has brought you out here today?
To suck the head and eat the tail.
What do you like about crawfish?
They're very cute.
Oh my God. Very cute. These are snacks for later.
Yeah, exactly. My parents used to take me to a town in Louisiana called Brobridge, and they would have the Crawfish Fest every year. So it's kind of nice to have something here in our own backyard. I'm so impressed with what they've done out here. It's like they've turned this whole little town into, you know, I feel like we're right at home in Louisiana, and it's nice. It's been a lot of fun.
After hearing so much about crawfish, I had to try it myself.
Grab the tail and grab the body.
Okay.
Push in a little bit and twist. Now pull out.
Twist and pull out.
Okay, you squeeze too hard. You squeeze too hard.
Twist and pull.
Okay, there you go. Peel that first ring around off.
I've never had crawfish before. Here I go. Really good. Spicy. Thank you guys so much for showing me how to do that. That was so fun. I know how to eat a crawfish now, y'all. I don't know about y'all, but after today, I am cray cray for crawfish. You can bet I'll be back next year for some more muddy bugs. But until then, I'm Taylor Neville for What's Up Woodlands.